This is my show. Check Your Potential.
Hey, it's Sky, and I'm back with some more content. You're watching Check Your Potential. If you don't know already, you can watch Check Your Potential on MicrophoneBully.com or the Microphone Bully Network on YouTube. Right now, we're talking about The Weeknd. He just dropped a new video for his song, Save Your Tears, off his After Hours project. Now, he's been pushing this project the whole 2020. He's also performing at the Super Bowl on February 7th. But, he wasn't nominated for a Grammy. A lot of people, including myself, feel like he might have been snubbed. Let me know what you guys think. Can you literally drop an album, do good, be performing at the Super Bowl, and not be even in one category for the Grammy, for a Grammy nomination? Let us know what you think in the comments. Did he get snubbed? Did he not get snubbed? Did you like the album? Did you listen to it? Let us know. We'll be back with more Check Your Potential.
This is my show. Check Your Potential.